Wendy's new song is out, and we've got all the track details. Hey, hey, Directioners. So this is probably not new news to you, since you are one of the most loyal fandoms out there right now. But just this morning, the band dropped Night Changes. The song popped up on iTunes for purchase, along with six other tracks from the upcoming album, which are already there. And don't forget, the album hits the public officially on November 17th. But as far as Night Changes goes, it's quite mellow, sweet, and features lead verse singing from each of the guys. And you get the title reference right in the chorus. But there's nothing to be afraid of, even when the night changes. And not too long ago, one of the collaborators on the track, Jamie Scott, spoke to MTV about Night Changes and its inspiration. Believe it or not, the song title actually came out of an argument that was had after two of his co-writers made some changes late at night to three songs that Jamie thought were amazing. Apparently, Jamie called them a name after returning to the studio, and well, Night Changes, the title, was born. We hear that the trio is A-okay now, by the way. But specific to the track, the lyrics go, quote, going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Reminds her of the missing piece of innocence she lost. All right, guys, what do you think about Night Changes? And are you still super stoked to get the full Wendy album next week? Don't forget, November 17th is the date. Post your thoughts below and be sure to subscribe to Clevver Music for more music news. And of course, you can click right over here if you want to see the latest episode of Drama King. I'm your host, Dana Ward. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you have a rock star status weekend.